Then you and I had coffee, and I think I was in tears. I was just a mess. And what was great about it, though, is that there was, you know, there were answers, right? Mm-hmm. And it wasn't like, hey, I get uncomfortable when a guy's, you know, in tears in front of me and I don't know what to do. You had a real clear, you know, sort of next steps, which gave me a lot of hope in terms of just that, you know, I had almost lost hope, I had lost hope that I could, you know, get my spiritual life back in order.